and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, ensuring the dignity to the individual